For the third time this week, a UFO was spotted during a live television broadcast. This time it is a giant mothership in Erie, Pennsylvania during the 11 o'clock news. At first you'd think it was just the top of a dimly lit building, but after you see it move in the second clip you know it's not. First we had the UFO seen during the Hong Kong protest. Then we had an orb descent during a live French news broadcast. Now this. What is going on here? This is the most UFO activity I've seen in years. What do you think?